A boy's gotta eat. And what better to eat than a hamburger? So why not just, you know, go to McDonald's, you know, get yourself a hamburger. Or you can make that hamburger yourself. There we go, look at that meat. Now today I'm gonna be Chef Braden, but because I have long hair, you know, chef boy needs a hat. Boom, howdy partner. I found this hat on a river, and some dude on the river liked it so much that he gave me a cherry soaked in moonshine. So yeah, let's get to these burgers. I'm not too adept when it comes to making burgers. I used to work at this place called Henzies in Sealy. It was pretty okay. It was pretty good food. Didn't like the job very much, but it was pretty good. My favorite thing to make there was the burgers because it was easiest and it was the most fun. What we did was is that we got a butter roller. It was like this big old wheel that when you spun it, it like picked up a bunch of butter that was in a reservoir at the bottom of the bucket, and you'd roll the bun across the wheel and it would get butter on the bun. And then you'd throw that bun on the side of the stove and it'd kind of sort of cook it up a little bit while you're cooking the meat or the bacon, which sometimes they asked for. So yeah, we're gonna see what I can do today with none of that. So first off, we got our seasoning here. I have Grill Mates Montreal steak seasoning. These aren't steaks, but they finna be. I cooked sausages this morning, so I didn't have time to put this pan in the dishwasher. So I'm just gonna wipe it out with water and paper towels and a little bit of soap. Still got a little bit of sausage grease in there. That'll be good for the burgers. That'll be good. That'll, you know, give them more flavor or something. I don't know. Next up, we got the butter to grease up. To grease up the pan so it's not just like a dry, you know, it's got some juices in it, you know. I don't have a butter dish, so I just have a plate with a bowl over it. No, we have mice, so this is an issue for me. But yeah, that's how I do butter in this house. Let's get the light on. Boom, good lighting. We love good lighting in this house. I'm a film major, did you know? Now, I'm only one boy, so I'm just gonna be eating for me tonight. So I'm just gonna be cooking up two of these. I'll cook up the other two tomorrow. I should probably wash my hands first. Always wash your hands.
You see me now, a veteran of a thousand psychic wars. I've been living on the edge so long, and my armor is destroyed.
I gotta wash off the stove too, this shit is dirty. I feel bad for my next roommate, because I do clean after I cook, but because I'm lazy and get depressed sometimes, I don't do that. Not because I don't think I need to, because I have some kind of special car that says, oh, I'm sad, I don't need to do work. It's just, I can't do work. So, we got our pan, we got our butter, we got our meat. What else do we need? Buns. Buns. This is a hand video. I'm using my hands a lot. I'm using my hands. My girlfriend painted my nails the other day. You like them? It's not quite edgy. And like, I've got like a beard and long hair, so when you see me, it's not like, oh, that guy's like trans or something. It's not like, oh, he's in like an emo phase. He's just like, he's just got nail polish on. It's just the kind of guy he is. Not that there's anything wrong with trans people. Like, there's obviously nothing wrong with trans people. I'm digging myself a hole here. So, hands clean, fresh. Get yourself some meat. This is dirty meat. This is meat, though, so it's got like some, you know, bacteria on that shit. So you don't want to be cross-contaminating things. So what you want to do, you want to put some of the spices on it. Like that. You want to mush it in there. Just want to press it in there. You don't want to tenderize it. You don't want to beat it. You just kind of want to get that good stuff in there. Just get it to sit. Get to settle. Okay, cool. That looks pretty well seasoned. I like that. Okay, we got one nice and seasoned up. Get on the other side. Okay, get the other one. So first I'm gonna do the buns. Should I? Buns don't need to be hot. They just need to be kinda cooked.
Wash my hands now. Whoa, no. They say he's got to go, 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 Godzilla. Yeah, yeah. Oh, no. There goes Tokyo. Go, go, Godzilla.
I'm talking a lot for this video. I should be, because it's a video. It's almost like I'm an internet personality that people just don't watch. Gonna put some butter. on each bun to kind of cook it up a little bit. I have a naturally cold house, so my butter isn't always in the best state to be spread, so I just kind of got to pat it around. It sucks. It's just breadcrumbs on the butter. Here, I'll cook the... No!
Shit.
There we go. Perfect. It's just spread that on there. No! No! Too much! Too much! Too much butter! No! There you go. Sorry for those of you wearing headphones. Probably just kind of f***ed yours up a little bit. Okay. Bun one. Done. My fire alarm will go off for literally anything. If I smoked a cigarette 2 weeks ago and come home, it'll go off.
I'll just hold over the hot. Oh, I'll hold it over the fire for a little bit. There we go. Gotta give it that warmness to it.
Ugh, perfect. Semi-perfect. That's not good. It's still not good. I caved and microwaved the butter for a little bit because that shit was just taking too long. There we go. That's beautiful. Okay. So the buns have been properly buttered up. I just gotta get all the butter that was already in. Ow, it's still hot. It's still hot. So, okay, buns are buttered now. Now I just gotta cook them up a little bit. Just gotta get a low heat, none too big. It's already plenty hot. I just gotta let it warm up again. Shouldn't take too long. Since we'll be focusing in on that pan, I'm just gonna, there we go. Okay, nice and good. Now just throw a bun on there. Cook up for a little bit. Yep, perfect. We're doing good.
I need a spatula. Where's a spatula? It's in the dishwasher. I gotta wash the spatula with my hand. The jig is up, the news is out. They finally found me. The renegade that had a name and something around me.
That's pretty good there. Maybe a little bit longer. That's perfect. Whenever my dad makes burgers, he always makes the same joke. He's like, hey, y'all want y'all's buns toasted? And we're all like, yes. Perfect.
It's time to start cooking the meat.
First up. That smells like shit. See, at this point in the process at Hensy's, we would have thrown it on there and then we put a metal plat on top of it to keep it weighed down, and we start a timer for about 2 or 3 minutes or so. And then after the 2 minutes, we flip it over. Wow, that's pretty good. Oh, shit. Oh, oh, shit. That'll be good. I'm gonna put a little bit of garlic powder on this guy because your boy likes garlic. I didn't put any butter either. See how that goes. So I just got done with the burger. Made a bit of a mess. So I'm just gonna go ahead and clean up this real quick. The food is currently in the microwave, just kind of heat. I don't have it. I'm not microwaving it, but I'm just putting it in there to keep it warm. I got barbecue sauce and brown mustard. Pretty good stuff. First off, we got the cheese. I'm just gonna throw this bitch back on me for a little bit. Because it's still kinda hot. I just like to have my cheese melt a bit. I don't have any brown mustard.
Damn it!
Just gonna put that on there. Boom. These pickles were made by my girlfriend's family. How cool is that? My girlfriend brought me a jar, and my dad tried one, and then he just ate them all one day. I was fairly pissed off with him. Yeah. Boom, we got a burger. Let's see how it tastes. Well, that's undercooked. Thanks for watching. Adios.